There was a waitress here who smiled at me 6 months ago, and then she didn't smile at me the day after, and I'm worried if I offended her. I have a couple of theories about it. Oh, too sad. I've been up, I've been down, I've been square, I've been round, I've been lost, I've been found, and I've been sleeping around, and you know it. Though I don't show it, I've been under attack, stepped in the back, hanging with
there's
Jack,
the girl,
and now
no,
I'm on the
Soren, no.
Need some solid eye contact.
Okay, you never.
You're like ambassadors with a true fireball, don't you? Let's assume we're spinning our wheels until we inevitably drifted apart.
You've been sitting on that lab with me this entire time?
Don't make me do this.
Nobody ever worries. Nobody ever cares.
You silly Daniel. Who cares?
Nobody. That either means that one doesn't exist, or my brain is too full of memories of my rich and active social life to make room for trivia.
My best friends are fictional characters.
Oh, no.
Oh,
no.
What are you going to do if something really terrible happens? What if one of your friends, what if poor Daniel was murdered? What then?
Ooh, I don't like this.